stop saying, oh, you might have to consider your settings.
I have considered my settings.
My phone beeps and it says the stream is on.
Right, okay. That could be delayed from the other time it went off, though.
Yeah. I'm
okay, I've got a view here on the new one you've just set up, but everyone will have to switch over to it.
Right, yeah, it's showing that I've got viewers now on here on the screen.
You've only got six people watching, oh my god!
Alright, so it looks like it might actually start working again. Fuck you, my ISP provider.
Looks like the stream is up again.
Right, okay. Yeah.
We need to make some severe complaints.
Yes, I fucking hate my ISP. Right, okay, are you ready, Verrak?
Oh, if someone could get out of my way.
Is that tasty tentacle? Okay, well, we'll just go.
Oh, you traitorous bastards!
Oh my god!
Oh, that was such shit. That was absolutely shit.
You know what?
I call that a...
It wasn't...
That's a win for me.
It really isn't.
It wasn't my suggestion.
Really?
It wasn't. Oh man, it was worth the wait and all of the shit.
All that build up just to see Verrak literally melt in seconds.
No, not even 1 second.
The whole thing was a setup, Verrak.
Stacey Tentacle said, Verrak boy, we got betrayed by the super secret hit squad.
By the
super secret hit squad.
Two streams ago,
you bastards.
We will never forget.
I mean, I just want to point out...
memory and vengeance.
I just want to point out that last week when there was no Verrak, we didn't have a stream that went off. It ran perfectly fine, so maybe it's just Verrak causing it. Maybe some kind of secret software.
It's all his fault.
It's all Verrak's fault. Blame Verrak for the stream going off.
Okay, so now we'll do proper drop.
Right, apologies. Yes.
Yeah, sorry to everybody for it going off. Unfortunately can't really help that. We could try Moose Hunt.
We could.
Slightly alternate Moose Hunt, though, isn't it? Because going to be Verrak and the super secret.
Well, it might have to be me, Verrak, Davros, and the super secret hit squad.
Yes, it may have to be.
We do have a lot of people. Oh, CW Kreiner.
Yep,
hello.
CW Kreiner.
Hello.
Yeah.
Okay, so yes, I think it'll have to be.
Any relation to CW McCall?
Let's see. Gooba being dragged in for fart gun. Fronica being dragged in. There we go. That works. So we got everybody there. Team 2 is all lights, or at least fast movers.
Yeah.
You have to hunt our fat moose asses down. Good luck, you're gonna need it.
Can you shoot back?
Yeah, we shoot back, but trust me, it's 5 against 12, so, you know.
It's usually a slaughter. And by slaughter, I mean we get our butts handed to us.
Yeah, we put up
and then exploded.
We put up a damn good fight, though. Or at least I like to think we do in the dreams.
Yeah, because generally they just get their butts kicked and get maybe one kill. Because
well,
they
time,
are
I
the
got
moo-
several.
Moose World Order.
Moose World Order.
A Moose World. A Moose World.
Bam bam, bam bam. Moo 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 Moose World Order.
Featuring the super secret hit squad.
Yep.
featuring the super, super secret hit squad.
Although now your names are out, so you're no longer super or secret, we know.
No, they're still super secret hit squad.
Yeah.
I mean, they're still secret. Just because everyone can see their names doesn't mean they're any less secret than they were before.
Sorry, what were you going to say, Kitty?
Just want to clarify for the people that the stream's gone off and on again, what you're doing.
We're now doing moose hunt, so get your moose puns ready. This one is myself, Davros, Verrak, Goober and Fronica. We're the moose this time. And
it's going to be Moose-ageddon.
Yeah, Moose-ageddon. Everyone else is in lights or at least fast-moving mediums hunting us down, so...
We hope.
We hope, yeah. It could be, like, just a shit ton of mediums and heavies. Both. We have no idea. There'll be a lot
of... It's named Moose Hunt in memory of the moose that Verrak ran over.
That he hit with his car once, yeah.
We should have checked their tonnage.
Yeah, well, it's a bit late for that.
There were like 680.
Look, Exumo's on the other team. He can tell us if anybody is in. Exumo can't tell us anything. We're doomed! Dr. Mike says, moose of luck to you. Alright, we are certainly going to need it. We are about the same tonnage.
See if you can reconnect, Exumo.
Looking at it.
Remember, everyone, may the moose be with you
always.
May the moose be with you.
Moose.
The moose is strong in this one.
Moose. Yeah.
I must kill all. I am piloting War Crime, so this should be fun.
Oh, perfect choice for the moose.
Oh, tasty tentacles, fighting words. He's coming for Goober and Fronica.
Oh!
Well.
The reconnected walk.
Ah, piss.
Oh, Dr. Bike. Potato internet is slower than Haggis net then.
Ah. Haggis net, I mean, you know, they're a small company, they're trying. They're trying the best. Right, okay. Come on, Moose. Let's gather up. And find our moosey hiding spot.
Yeah, we're gonna have to book it too. Holy crap.
Okay. I think we should head towards Veronica.
Yeah.
Yes. Move your moosey butts like their lives depended on it!
I'm trying!
I like that Damon Ara says, and I was playing video games to escape the bland everyday life, and here we are hunting moose just like every other day in Sweden. Verrak.
You cannot escape the banality of life.
Verrak, yeah, have you been hiding Sweden's favourite pastime from us?
Yes, I have. we also do it in a little bit more manly way. We don't use guns.
We use your fists.
It's like, yeah.
Yes, we use our fists.
It's trying to chin a moose to death.
Can we get over here? Nah.
No, we have to go around the sea bridge.
Crap.
Quick, men, kick it down with our non-melee attacks.
Let me.
Moose.
Yeah.
Moose. What? It says butt on the ass of your Kodak there, Goober.
Yeah, it's just to clarify.
He likes them big butts, and he cannot lie.
So, does it say dick in the front? If I'm being all anatomically correct here.
Butt dick.
No.
Penis.
Butt dick.
But it will, I assume.
Probably.
Alright, okay.
In the near future.
Wanna go here further out in the open, or
I'm a close range man.
Yeah, I mean, my weapons are mostly kind of medium to short range, so...
You guys really need to get into something that even remotely just can be described as cover.
If he likes big butts, where's the Grand Crusader? Well, you know, there's a lot of mechs that should be in MWO, but they haven't done them. Crusader, Grand Crusader, they both are good.
Well, I would rather say that the less mechs that PGI does, the better.
Really?
Yes, because then they can't fuck them up.
But without the mechs, they wouldn't even be a game to play, because let's face it, mech packs is what makes them money.
Yeah, wanna buy a mech pack?
Wanna buy a mech pack?
In a Spiro clan.
In a Spiro clan. Wanna buy a magpie?
Okay, so do we want to set up here, or do we want to find?
Yeah,
might as well. Yeah.
Okay. Right.
I don't think we're gonna get much further.
Right. I'll cover the direction where we came from then.
We can keep going and go. Hold on. Was that volcano?
Did someone just get a?
Yeah. Someone got a ping.
Someone got a ping.
Uh oh. Moose. Or should I have said moose?
Moose.
Moose, question mark.
Hashtag moose.
Oh. Nope, shit. Contact.
Oh, here we go.
We found fart gun.
And fart gun must die.
I liked him. I liked
him.
Kill
them.
Yay! Woo!
And I killed him.
Oh, here they come.
Charge, men!
Oh, they're behind us as well.
Tactical retreating charge, men!
Yeah, we're gonna charge in reverse.
Oh! I got Josh. He's a goner.
Yeah. Rockets there's everywhere.
No, there's just one of me.
Oh, God.
No!
I mean,
not like that.
No, ow. I'm being picked apart, my brethren. Moose.
Same as well.
Moose.
Protect your moosey goodness.
They will not get my moose cream. Ow.
Your moose cream?
Yeah, moose cream.
They have a lot of PPCs over this side. Do you say they got a lot of missiles on the other side?
My God.
Moose.
No. Goober, do we have to put you out of your misery?
No, I still have two left.
Oh, okay. I was willing to put you out of your misery.
No.
Don't you mean his moosery?
His moosery. Sorry, I'll put you out of your moosery.
His moosery.
No. I will not be scared of these light, fluffy demons. I will strike them. In the heart.
Moosing people.
Attack the heart of the enemy.
Ah.
Most of their shots are moosing.
I just took a lot of damage to the back there, guys. Just,
Yeah, I didn't see you when you walked around me. Ah,
moose victory.
Nice.
Ah, behind me.
John!
I have overheated, friends, but I killed Average Joe with my final strike. Ow.
Charge them!
Oh, we've got five of them. Wait, they killed Honorable Goober.
They were trying to get in close, that could be a moose steak.
Oh. Destroy them.
Behind you, guys.
I'm here all night, folks. People keep trying to get rid of me, but I'm still here.
Slowly turning around. Slowly
he turned.
Waddling back. Ah.
friendly
fire. You're doing this all wrong. Oh, another leg shot. Target destroyed. Moosey. Ow! So my moosiness has been hit.
Gentlemen, we might actually make this.
Ow!
Sorry, that was one of them
my
with an AC 20.
Are you suggesting this could be the first ever moose
win? It's Dr. Bike.
No.
628 damage for the
dead. Killed another. Ow, shit. Small lasers.
You moosed well there, darling.
We have to kill the survivors.
Thank you. There are three of them left. To victory, gentlemen.
Ah, ha, ha. My LRM has been destroyed.
Where are they?
Keep going, mooses.
Onward, you moose-hunting cowards. Fear our antlers of death.
Charge!
No,
the
my
moosey victory!
No, my AC-20. Ah, you cur!
Nice!
You have been defeated. In honorable gesticular combat.
Testicular
combat?
Gesticular.
Gesticular.
Gesticular
combat.
It's in stereo.
You swine. Where are you for saying that? You have
moosey stereo.
You have dishonored me and my moosey goodness. You, sir.
Moosey face.
Challenge to an honorable moose duel.
Oh, Slotsky's the only one left. Exumo is DC'd.
Oh, this is true. Oh, that will be a slow travel across the map.
Slotsky!
Oh.
Face us, you beast!
Rocket to your left.
You, sir. Ah. You, sir, have dismoosed me.
No, you... what?
I challenge you to an honorable moose duel.
I care not
for the remains of my mech. Yes.
You fool.
I shall not be dishonored, sir. I will fight him for my own honor. You sound, I'm fucking dead! Left within a pile of my own crab shell.
Pile in your own feces.
Well, he is dead, so that too.
That too. You do shart, one does shart themselves when they die. Ah, I'm watching Fronica. He's nearly out of ammo. He's only got 18 Gauss rounds left with two Gauss rifles.
Alright, Slutsky, no more hiding. Face us like moosey men.
Face these mooseless jocks.
And the me's.
Are you a man or a moose?
Onward to moose victory.
Moose up here.
Moose for victory.
Moose kind.
Well, then get in there and start killing. Like all good moose.
Moose-tacular performance, everyone.
Ha.
I see if you perform well, you get brought before King Mustafa.
King Mustafa. There's the puns. That's what we like.
Man, yeah, that's the name I used for the help desk.
Bring Earth Lemonade is saying the Moosin. They were close. They fondled victory, but then the antlers of treason got the better of them.
Oh shit. Oh, that's Verrak. He has turned upon you, Fronica.
You know what to do, Fronica.
You traitorous scum.
You fired first. So it is you that is the traitorous scum.
You fools! Slotsky is taking advantage of this. He's hitting you from the right.
This was our first and only chance to have a moosey victory.
I like the fact Verrak turned around. What are you doing?
No.
What were you doing? Were you presenting? No. What the fuck?
I was gonna fire. Do you know how slow this fucking thing turns?
It's like, no, I have to.
Have
oh
to
no!
Fire at him. My guns are at the front. You fucked off.
But he was right. He was right in front of you, and then you like
turned
around.
Yes, he was right in front of me, but my aim was at to the left of him.
For
fuck's sake. I have to have the reticle on him, not beside him.
Defeat snatched from the jaws of victory.
Yes.
A moosey victory denied.
What?
Due to the treachery of Verrak.
Verrak, you moosey sod. You could have actually had their first ever moosey victory, and you had to...
Screw your moosey victory.
You had to moose
it. I got all traitorous scum.
You moosed it all off, you sons of bitches.
360 hard scope for a mech that was stood still. Oh man. Fuck's sake. What time are we on?
One day, my moosey brother, and we shall taste the sweet fruits of
half
victory.
12.
But not this
but
day.
But it is not this day.
What do we want to do now? Do we want to do like a team battle or an escort, maybe?
Yeah, let's show them how escort is actually done.
Yeah, let's do a real escort. Like, escort
would be
was
nice.
Meant to be.
Alright.
Stock or non-stock?
We'll do non-stock.
Alright.
Yeah. Non-stop, non-stock.
Right, who wants to be the rabbit?
I don't mind being the rabbit.
Alright, so Davros, you're the rabbit. Okay.
West.
An error occurred processing your request. If this persists, please contact support.
What? That's helpful.
All I did was try to move a player into the other team.
Yeah, of course. And it got confused. Didn't understand. Next they'll be asking for LB10Xs that can use different types of ammo. This is impossible. AC and LBX ammo.
We can't code that. That's crazy talk.
Yeah, that's just impossible! Yeah.
Let's,
Right, what map do you want?
Let's go for... I'm thinking... River City?
River, okay. As soon as I find the list, there we go. Got set to day, so we don't get that stupid time of day change.
Because it's lagged for unknown reasons.
Yeah, it's like, changing, it's difficult and hard. I'm gonna take a rifle then, because I really enjoy piloting one in my video. And everyone's gonna know what I mean anyway.
Gooseberries.
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 It just went very quiet all of a sudden.
Yeah, sorry, I was checking the chat to make sure everyone sort of knew what was going on.
Sorry, how many people are in this voice? And everybody just was quiet for like 2 minutes. Well, it felt like it.
Right, well, right, so Tasty Tentacle, Davros is the VIP. So
staying alive. Staying alive.
We're all green.
Load the shoot back?
Sorry?
Is
no,
that
no.
Load the shoot back?
No, that's why we have an extra guy in our team, because Davros will just be moving to the location. We have to protect him. However, the difference being, he will actually react to what's going on rather than
he will try to avoid contact.
Exactly.
But just like, yeah, but just like in that, he cannot fire. He has no weapons as far as...
If he reaches the grid, then he's won, but obviously... You know, we could
still,
still
blast
die.
Him, but he could shoot then.
And a few times, Davros has been quite sneaky with the old movement.
Very
indeed. Yeah. Many a time, I have won with my sneakiness and guile. Saying something for a 100-ton fat ass.
I still won't forget that one on it wasn't Viridium, was it? It was Forest Colony, the new one. And we spent the whole thing going, we've been fighting everyone else, and it was this awesome fight, really, really, like, protracted. And then the next one was like, where the fuck is Davros? And then this is like, you just, ha ha ha, bitches.
I won!
came down through between a gap in the hill, and that was it, like, fuck!
Oh, yeah, and I walked along the water to victory, too.
Yeah. Like, son of a bitch. Right, so you'll have to type in what grid you're going to, Davros.
Will do.
Although I should say, rather embarrassingly, hasn't presenter Alden won one of these when he was the rabbit?
That is true. Presenter Alden did.
How the hell you guys couldn't catch that slow-moving idiot? I mean, he doesn't even know how to target enemy mechs.
No,
well,
he knew how to run away.
We had to be nice to him.
Well, he knows how to do that.
We had to be nice to him at the time. He was in charge, and he might have shocked my balls again.
That's true.
So I
you guys defend me, I'll go over here.
It's funny, because during that battle, I thought I was on the attacking team. So I was thinking, like, where the hell is he?
Right.
Yeah,
so
he actually got away, and he won the match. I don't know how the fuck he did it.
I am headed to Gulf 4.
Dumb luck, I guess.
I have the power!
G4. Oh, right, okay.
Golf 4.
Right, okay.
Golf.
I'll go out far to sort of screen and call any targets I get. Since I got a bit of range. Loves my rifleman.
Well, hello, fellow Atlas pilot.
Hello.
Artillery strike online.
And, wow, alright. Hi, guys. Let's go mess some stuff up.
Mech shield.
And by mess stuff up, I mean walk slowly.
Right. Oh, I've got contact. I've got contact by the bridge. Yep, two mechs by the bridge, Echo 5.
Two mech enter, one mech leave.
Yeah, I'm falling back.
Golf 8, Golf 7 seems clear.
Verrak, what do your Swedish moosey eyes see?
Absolutely nothing.
Say it again, yo.
I was exactly thinking that.
I can't see a goddamn thing here.
What the fuck was
that?
I can't see a goddamn thing here. What's that like?
I can't see a goddamn thing here. You have to hurry up here, because I have to get back to the call center. I got calls to make. I'm working for Microsoft, you know.
I think somehow he's insulting about five different...
like, ethnicities all at once.
Ethnicities at once.
It's a skill that only someone like Verrak could possess.
Yeah, so well done,
oh,
I guess.
Shit.
On the roof.
I took a hit.
Center.
Hurry, 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 buy my rice and curry.
Oh no.
Jeez, please, Verrak.
Oh god.
Please, no, Verrak.
We really do beg you not to.
What? That was Dr. Bombay, so be quiet.
What the fuck is Dr. Bombay?
You haven't heard of Dr. Bombay? You have.
Oh, I see it, I see it.
Yeah, I really feel like I've
missed out on life. There's a white guy singing with
Dr. Bombay is.
Yeah, so white guy singing with an Indian accent, doing pop music and making an ass out of himself and actually being popular at it.
I think you've missed your calling there, Verrak.
Only in Sweden, folks.
No. He's in Swedish.
Where is he from?
Is he... What was he?
I think he's either American or British.
Can't say I've ever heard of it, but I don't know every comedian in the UK, obviously, so...
No, this is not a comedian.
If you guys
this is some music
work on Golf 6 area, stream
really?
That area.
Of course it is.
Yes. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Ah!
You know what? That's the way I wanted that to end. That's how I dreamed it would end. To hear the actual reality was better than I could.
Yeah,
what
the
hell?
The setup, we need to screen an attack.
You sneaky ass.
Yeah.
Thunderbolts of lightning, very, very funny. PPCs of lightning, very, very frightening. Yeah, because you were talking about racists.
No, he isn't racist.
No, it doesn't. Like, he may as well just be in blackface.
New target.
Oh god, I'm going in with average Joe here.
Well, the chat's suggesting that the gentleman you're talking about might be
he is from Denmark. And
yeah.
Wow. Yeah, that's so close.
Damn it!
It should have just gone back online.
But will it start as a separate?
So many big guys, and the light bulb's doing all the work. You'd be ashamed of yourself.
Well, you know.
Oh man, we may have to end now because there's been so many like stop starts now. It's just there's just going to be too many like broken fucking videos.
Oh.
Really? We can't try one more.
Well, I mean, we can.
20 minutes.
I mean, I won't be able to edit these together, obviously, because the YouTube editor only allows an hour of footage.
Well, you'll have to make a little thing of them.
What do you mean, make a little thing of them? What does that mean?
I don't know.
Well, the big
but
one
you're letting
probably...
like 30 people down who are watching.
I'm not saying probably... I'm not saying it would just go off and I wouldn't save it. I bring it back on to say, look. We'll try one more time, and if it goes off, that'll be the end
These
of it.
These people are all trying to refresh it.
Yeah, well, it's back on. It's back on.
Oh, I thought you hadn't put it back on yet.
No, I have.
Victory is mine. The victory.
You sure it's back on?
Ooh, crap.
Well, I've got 5 viewers, so yeah.
Right. Ow. Okay.
Let me
somebody
have a look. See then.
Somebody is on the Citadel.
Yeah,
shooting me. Please stop.
I'm trying to shoot him. I'm working on it. Artillery
strike. Yeah, they're going to have to switch over to where the new live feed is.
Yeah, because it opens up a different one each time.
Let's
cut
off the sound from that because it's confusing me.
Come back here!
And see, this is what I mean by sneaky, sneaky, sneaky awesome me. Now see, if they had that in the normal game mode, somebody else piloting, you can get a seriously cool game going.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
And
you made the front flip off the roof.
How many like escorts is this that I've won? Like, I am an escort.
Quite a few.
I think you win more than you've lost by far.
I do believe so.
Quite easily.
See, you're phrasing it poorly, which it says how many escorts is that the other team has lost.
True.
I'm starting to think in the future, when we do the first hour, I should stop the stream and then restart it for the second hour. So at least then...
Maybe we should just totally fake the first hour.
We won a lot. Everybody drank. It was a good time.
Yeah, it was so good. It was amazing.
Yep, all the regulars are in the chat. Yep, hello to all of you.
really sorry. Just the software is just dicking me around. Last week it was fine. And this week it's been an asshat. No explanation as to why, it's just being a dick. Right.
Why YouTube?
Why YouTube? Why?
Is it YouTube or is it our critical YouTube system? Is it our interweb?
Yeah.
I would blame YouTube.
No, because it happens with Twitch as well.
It happens on Twitch, so we go to YouTube and suddenly it happens again. But could it be YouTube and Twitch, or could it be something else?
I have no idea. All I can think is in the future, like, we just restart the router and everything to make sure on our end everything is fresh and set for that, I guess.
I guess.
Yeah.
We'll try.
Next
we'll
time.
Try. We'll
try.
Sorry about all this.
Sorry.
People.
Sorry.
Sorry.
We do have time for another
If you're watching it live, I'm really sorry. Yep. If you're watching it after it was live, what are you complaining about? Let's say that.
Tasty tentacle. I saw three atlases. I killed one.
And it was Verrak. Yeah. All right.
I think
well,
killed by here. Someone in a raven. Ha.
What are we gonna
As
do?
As Big Git says, it's we shouldn't worry because it's all Verrak's fault.
Yeah.
No, it's not.
And yeah, you know,
it's never my fault. Not even when it's my fault, it's never my fault.
It's Verrak's fault.
Ended with a real grand melee. Are we ever going to make a real one?
Well, provided we stop backstabbing each other for 5 seconds, probably.
It's gonna probably get to the stabbing at the sixth.
Well, I'm down for a grand melee. That's works fine for me.
Yeah. Okay. I'm just picking the mech now. I have no idea what I'm gonna pick. Nothing's leaping out of me like a crazed man with a steak knife sharpened even more than usual.
A stabby steak knife.
A stabber steak knife. I'll take that. I'll go with that. Verrak, pick a map.
Okay.
Now let's split Frenniker and
HPG.
Oh, yeah. HPG.
Sorry,
okay.
Guys.
Of course.
Okay,
Goober.
Because we know if you two are on the same
wrong.
Side,
Goober,
all you do
Goober's
is side
no,
with
no.
each other. Fart
gun.
It's not that you've done anything wrong, it's just that precautionary measures need to be taken. For we know what you're capable of, and that much power on one side is just terrifying.
I'm not sporting 8 Gauss rifles, 4 Gauss rifles right now.
8.
Yeah.
Although when the light Gauss rifles come in, I fully expect to see some terrifying things come from you guys.
Oh, light PPCs. Yeah.
No,
6 Gauss rifles.
Light Gauss rifles, double D Jaegers, 4 Gauss rifles.
Oh god.
Oh dear.
Oh god.
That'd be very painful.
I mean, the Boom Adder could really enjoy light Gauss rifles.
Well, someone was talking about how crazy you can get light PPCs and stuff.
Is there a weight limit?
No, you can take whatever you want for the Grand Melee. Rules for Exumo are basically you only shoot your friendlies. You don't shoot until the timer hits 18:30. Then it's a free-for-all. Last man standing on each team then goes to the middle, or they find each other and kill each other. Last man standing is then the winner.
So you will be shooting friendlies to start with, so you have to take that into account.
It's bloody good fun.
So, missiles, SRMs that need a lock, or LRMs that need a lock, can be a bit of a problem.
So apparently Tasty Tentacle wants revenge on you, Goober, so I'll swap Dr. Bike with him. There we go.
Ah, okay.
Okay. Hold on.
Oh, guess which mech Dr. Bike is it?
I don't want to be in your lance. Verrak, you can be on your own lance. There you go.
You pissant.
Look at it this way. You start away from everybody else, which means you have a chance to hide before, or at least get far enough away that you're not going to get immediately nuked when 18:30 rolls around.
I like the fact the first thing Verrak does is he takes lance command.
Yeah. I'm going to be in charge of this lance of killers.
War Prince.
Yeah, I have someone to be in charge of.
Actually, you should probably put him on the other team, because
Oh, that's true, yeah.
Even it out a bit more.
Well, it's just to stop Verrak from taking advantage.
Well, yes.
You've stolen your command.
Yeah, there you go, Verrak. Enjoy. Mm.
Now, who might write obscene messages to?
Tasty tentacle. Vakuba Gab, if you want revenge on me, you gotta go against the true me. Squad nipple goss.
I can see it already, like some bad Dragon Ball cartoon. You haven't seen my final form yet.
Kame!
Ah, there was some fucking awesome attacks in that. I always liked all of Vegeta's attacks, they were just crazy. Like Final Flash, Big Bang Attack.
Gallic Gun! Like, what are you talking about?
Gallic Gun. Yeah.
I'm going to punch everyone!
When they did the stupid Super Saiyan 4 combined versions of Goku and Vegeta, it was all like Big Bang Kamehameha times 10 or something like that. It was like, fucking what?
You're not even trying. Cake.
What was what the fuck was Gotenks, was it? Gotenks who had things like Galactic Donuts.
Yeah.
Galactic Donuts, and he had Dai Dai Missile Barrage. And one of his others, I think, was like Exploding Ghosts or something like that.
Yeah, the Kamikaze Ghosts.
Kamikaze Ghosts, yeah. I'm a ghost. Oh no. And they just fly forward and explode.
Or Kamikaze Attack, I don't know.
Disgruntled Devlin, at least I'm not Brett Keane. Well, yeah.
No, that's true.
That's
just, I mean, like, no one wants to be
worse.
Brett fucking Keane, do they? Oh my god. Fucking Brett Keane, man. Well, situation, individual.
Like son situation, like father and...
like son situation, like father and...
Father individual. Anyway, enough of that.
I see you, tasty tentacles.
Oh!
He wants to deep
the
fry.
The rage begins.
It sounds like he's coming for you.
You and he were buddies.
Buddies,
weren't you?
You and he.
It's
used
really
to be
weird.
Buddies.
It says you're streaming two live streams at the moment.
Yeah.
Ooh. What?
Two live crew. What now?
We have two live streams going, apparently. Well,
yep.
One...
Even though the other one stopped.
One will be...
So horny!
One will be deleted after the fact. Let's hope this can...
When do we start?
18:30, so 30 seconds.
30 seconds.
Who is that down
Hello,
there?
Mr. Urban Mech, how are you doing?
Nope,
stand still, you little cunt, I'm coming for you.
Which one are you talking to?
There's, Dana Mora on our team is running an urban.
Oh.
Ballsy little fella.
That ballsy move, yeah.
Ballsy little bastard.
He's also following me, and I'm in war crime, so...
It's a brave choice, Cobb. Let's see how it turns out for him.
Uh-oh. Oh, shit, it's on. It started.
1830.
Tasty Tentacles is hiding from me.
Oh, God. Oh, no.
Are you allowed to shoot enemies? No.
No, you shoot.
No, you have to shoot your own team
first.
Shoot blue first, and then you.
Just checking.
Yeah, and then you go for. If you survive, then you fight the last surviving member of the other team.
Yeah. It's literally last man standing on both teams meets up in the middle, and then we find out who the overall champion of champions is.
Should have brought something faster.
Jan says this never would have happened if presenter Alden was in charge.
Oh, well. It's easy to invoke his name.
Oh, God.
Ow.
It's like everything, isn't it? You know, you want to get rid of them, that you think they were the worst ever, and the next guy comes in and suddenly, hey, you know what? At least you knew who you were with the last guy. I think that's what we're getting.
Oh,
now.
Who fell down? Oh, it's the Varg.
Prince is asking room for one more.
Well, War Prince, he's in. I invited him. Is he not in the match? Yeah, he is.
Oh, he might be. This was ages ago.
You're just checking through stuff.
only just got to the new stream, because obviously there was two live streams, so it just kept sending me in circles back to the old one.
Alright, well, that's...
Then you are a fool, young good lady, fight. For good I have been in the right one all the time.
What? Is it Skeletor? What the fuck? Is that like a dead mech over there, or is that someone powered down? I can't tell.
Why don't you get in close and find her?
I'm overheating somebody at the moment. It's Thanak Draz. Lighten his ass up. Who's this? That's the Varg. Burn it up. Burn him down. Can't take the heat. Oh shit, he's looking at me.
Oof! Holy balls, Crier, good kill.
Right.
CW Kreiner, I was cored up and he AC20'd my face.
Ow.
I know, my meal ticket, and he ruins it.
I know, yeah.
What are you without you? Without your good looks? Where you running to, Verrak? Yeah, that's what I thought.
He's been very quiet, you know.
That's what I thought a little bit. He's concentrating, that's why he's desperate to win.
He's got his little tongue hanging out.
Yeah.
He's got his eyebrows all scrunched up, concentrating.
Nah, Verrak, it's alright. I'm just gonna go play with Fronica for a bit and then come after you. I mean, unless... out. I guess that's a no, Fronica. Okay. Right arm destroyed.
Flavor destroyed. I don't wanna play.
I'm being told to say gang up on the rest of the team.
No, we're playing this fair.
Last week's stream was the betrayal stream. There was much betrayal.
There will be no betrayal this time. Well, we also...
Well, there was also that pre-planned betrayal.
That little thing earlier with Verrak.
Oh, my PPC went through you. Ah, I overheard.
I'm gonna get you, Taste of Tentacle.
Ow.
I'ma get you. I'ma kill you.
This thing just doesn't have the heat, like, saving that it really should.
Oh, man.
No. Ow.
Tasty, you gotta run faster than that, man.
I don't know. Oh, Verrak got me. He stole your kill. Oh, and just as I switch over to Fronica, he's gone. So, Verrak, you are the last survivor on our team.
The only thing that still had armor was my head.
So it's down to Daemonara, Exuma, Gooba, and Tasty Tentacle on the other team.
I'm being intercepted.
I gotta say, Tasty's really pushing it too. He's juking left and right and trying not to get his face ripped off. It's impressive.
Yeah, come on, Verrak. You're safe. You're safe from them until there's only one left. Get in there. Come on.
Yeah, so we can watch the fights.
You're actually gonna try and like teabag Fronica's body.
Tasty Tentacle just lost his three large lasers.
Of course he
is. Boned.
You are aware that I'm now just streaming your mech shut down looking at the floor, right?
Yes.
Thanks, Verrak.
So the stream constantly crashing wasn't enough for Verrak.
No, he's gonna make
it. Damn it, Exuma!
So we're just looking at the floor now. Ah! Oh wow, Exumo took out Gooba.
Wow, alright.
Yeah. This is an awesome plan.
It's certainly visually stimulating.
Yeah. I was chasing...
Who's the last one on the enemy team?
I was chasing Tasty Tentacle the whole time.
There's still three left, Verrak.
There's three left. Tasty Tentacle.
I can run around for a while.
You've got Daemonara.
We've got an urban mech here, and Exumo's left.
The urban mech's still going?
Yeah, he's still kicking.
Wow, okay.
Not for long, though.
But, you know, down to the last three on that team, and one of them still... the urban mech, that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, come on, right.
I'm the urban spaceman, baby.
Go find them. Because they can't shoot
you. Oh, no!
There you go. Look, who's that? Who's the assault? That's Exumo. Right. Ooh, and there's the Irby. Alright, okay.
He's biting.
He fell off after he powered down.
Saved by gravity.
Holy
well
crap.
Done.
Did he get you, Exuma? Are you still? No, you're still going as well. Wow, it's
still going.
Really
he's
tight
got a
though.
Tomato red torso though.
Yeah, you both got red torsos. This is close.
Snap fight between the two.
I'm afraid Tasty Tentacle is gonna. No, wait, no.
I mean, what's the state of Tasty Tentacles? How's he doing?
He's in rough shape. His arms or his legs are pretty well nuked. His torso could be better.
I've done enough damage.
He just said his arms or his legs.
Right. So now it's Daemonara versus. I mean, we saw the shot, but I didn't see his body hit the ground.
It is the Urban Mech versus the Wolverine.
Ooh. Ugh.
Wow.
Oh yeah, they're both
deep
are.
Red cord.
I think. Target acquired. I think. I'm gonna put money on it. Yes, it's Tasty Tentacle versus Verrak. Go Verrak! Go!
Verrak, murder him!
What are you doing?
Go Verrak!
Come on, Verrak!
You have way more hit points than he does. Get in there.
Kill yeah, but ass. He has the range.
He's got a medium laser.
Jesus Christ, man!
You have Clan ER Smalls. You have the same range.
Get in there!
Yeah,
I'm going. Nothing, you don't pay me anything!
Yeah, well it's lucky, well, isn't it? Because if we did, we'd dock your wages.
Yeah, until
this.
You actually fucking put some work in, we're not paying you.
Get a Warhammer.
Yeah, buy a Warhammer. Shoot him! Shoot him, Verrak! Shoot him now! Now, Verrak, shoot
him.
Shoot him! Shoot him, Verrak! Shoot him now! Now, Verrak, why aren't you shooting him, Verrak?
Kill him.
He's there! Verrak, shoot him! Shoot him!
Shoot him through
shoot
the
him
walls.
Now! Shoot him! Shoot him now!
Nice!
Christ!
There we go!
You let him live way too long. You could just run across that bridge and ice him like one shot.
Shut up, I won.
The victor is Verrak!
Yeah, but you won with no style.
The moose has won!
I won. That is enough.
Holy crap balls, I got -556 team damage.
Nice. So what time are we now? It's 1:00. Well, I think Verrak would like to leave it on his victory.
Probably. But at least Tasty Tentacles didn't get me.
that's true.
Victory scream.
Well,
thanks for that. Is that his victory lap?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Victory belch.
Well done, Verrak.
Well, I'd like to say a big thank you to Josh Sellis, Thanak Draz, Fartgun, Dr. Bike, Exo Omega, The Varg, obviously Fronica and Goober, Daemonara, Slotsky, CW Kriner, Taste Tentacle, Average Joe, War Prince, and whoever it was who just left then at the very end.
Those persons.
There's so many.
They
thank
know who they are.
Thank you everyone for joining us in the lobbies. Thank you everybody in the chat. Very, very
especially
sorry.
Those people who stayed till the end.
Yeah. I don't.
Yeah.
I
disconnects and all
seriously
this is like
don't blame.
Fourth video.
Yeah, it's gonna look like a mess, but that's how the channel goes.
That together.
I'm not gonna be able to stitch that together. But anyway.
And I gotta say, it's awesome that we had so many new faces.
Yes,
Omega,
it was.
Kriner,
yeah, thanks for turning up and then seeing how badly it all went. But then, that's exactly what we said would happen.
Yes.
It is, yeah.
So, you know, no one was shortchanged.
Thanks for the nice comments as well.
Yeah, thanks to everyone. Obviously,
no, I don't play Metwar Online.
No, she doesn't. Maybe,
thank
maybe.
Thank you all, and have a good weekend.
Maybe one day in the far future, I'll get her to play around just for lols.
No.
So, it's.
You can go up against presenter Alden.
Thank you to Kitte. Thank you
isn't
to.
Isn't he dead yet?
No, he's still alive.
He's up in prison.
He's in a hole somewhere.
I'd like to say thank you very much to Kitty for manning the chat there, Rona, and keeping up with it. Thank you to the bro for helping out as well.
Yeah, brilliant. Right,
thank you to the Super Secret Hit Squad of Goober and Frunica.
Yeah, because they're Super Secret Hit Squad.
Hello to Full Cannon, who's just caught the stream.
Just as it ends. So sorry.
Well, don't worry, you can go back and watch the other five.
The archive is now there. Also, thank you very much to Verrak, Davros, and Exuma for joining us tonight. Thanks for that. Thanks
for the
help.
Thank you.
And so have a good week all, and we'll see you next time. Bye!
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 May the power of mech be with you.